Muhammad Ali. Fast, all right. Ooh. Rapid punch. Jesus, Raph, are you blind?
You're a credit to your race.
Such outbreak in this area this month and reflects the unrest that has plagued the area since early last year when similar conflagrations arose all across the country.
Morning, troops.
Many attribute the action to a predictable seasonal.
Hello, sweetheart.
Should another such incident occur, he would be compelled to ask for special federal riot troops, an action that no one wants, least of all the White House, which has been hopeful that such disturbances were over, at least for the time being.
That's got to be the smallest screen in the world. They look like ants.
They're getting very dangerous.
Screen that size ought to only have 15-minute shows. Get it? Small screen, small shows.
You said that yesterday.
You didn't get it yesterday either.
It wasn't funny yesterday any more than it'll be funny tomorrow.
Critics everywhere.
Aren't you concerned with the civil rights issue?
Yeah, sure. Most people are just crazy. They think that at any moment a Negro is going to hit them over the head with a watermelon and steal their high school ring.
I think white people have to show greater interest in understanding how else...
Look, Althea.
Your bus will be coming by soon.
I like to give them a head start. Makes a contest out of it.
It is now post time.
Thank you, my dear. Off to another smash week in the insurance game.
I want you to know that I feel I'm leading a boring life.
I am so advised.
You were so advised yesterday.
It wasn't funny yesterday either.
Don't kiss me.
I wasn't going to kiss you. It's just that my shorts are too tight, that's all.
Mommy, can we watch Daddy run out the door?
No, you may not.
Oh, boy.
There goes your stupid bus.
Doesn't stand a chance.
I gotta make a stop at this corner.
Get your jack change ready, folks.
Thank you.
undefeated, folks. Pay some respectful homage, please. Some applause, please. Shows you have good taste, lady.
Fair, please.
Arrogant, arrogant. They're all arrogant. In the good old days, back in the old South, you'd have to drive from back here. Get it? Back of the bus?
Why don't you take all the money you save racing this bus and race a cab?
That is very funny. Hey, driver, you hear that? They're only good for short distances. 100 yards, maybe. But over a long haul, they just don't have it in them. Can't tell racetrack 5 miles long. Do-da, do-da. Same time, same station.
Yeah, not such a big shot when it rains, are ya? When it rains, you're right.
No, no. When it rains, it pours. Morning, Joe. How goes it?
Oh, okay.
Any rioting in the neighborhood last night? I don't see any broken windows. what's the matter? This place ain't good enough to loot?
The usual, Mr. Garber.
Oh, yes, but make mine a double. I'm feeling a bit under par this morning.
Oh, one double Polynesian health juice. Coming up.
Hey, no offense about that looting remark, you know?
Oh, no, Mr. Gerber.
I know you don't go for that sort of thing.
No, okay.
And, of course, if you did, it'd be very hard for the police to identify you. I mean, an hour later. All you cats look alike.
All those guys looking old, Mr. Gerber.
Here's to your help.
Oh, excuse me, Mr. Gerber. Hello? No, goodbye.
Hey, Joe, there's an extra nickel in there for you.
Thank you, Mr. Gerber. Thank you, Mr. Gerber.
Forget it.